Let me welcome you again. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. Let's explore more. The black redstart is a small passerine bird in the genus Phoenicurus. Other common names are Tithys redstart, blackstart, and black redtail. It is similar to the common redstart. The adult male is overall dark gray to black on the upper parts, and with a black breast. The lower rump and tail are orange-red, with the two central tail feathers dark red-brown. The belly and undertail are either blackish-gray or orange-red. The wings are blackish-gray with pale fringes on the secondaries forming a whitish panel, or all blackish. The female is gray to gray-brown overall except for the orange-red lower rump and tail, grayer than the common redstart. At any age the gray axillaris and underwing coverts are also distinctive. One-year-old males are similar to females but blacker. The whitish wing panel of the western subspecies does not develop until the second year. It is a widespread breeder in South and Central Europe and Asia, and Northwest Africa, from Great Britain and Ireland south to Morocco, east to central China. It is resident in the milder parts of its range, but northeastern birds migrate to winter in southern and western Europe and Asia, and North Africa. It nests in crevices or holes in buildings. The species originally inhabited stony ground in mountains, particularly cliffs, but since about 1900 has expanded to include similar urban habitats including bombed areas during and after World War II, and large industrial complexes that have the bare areas and cliff-like buildings it favors. In Great Britain, most of the small breeding population nests in such industrial areas. It will catch passing insects in flight, and migrants often hunt in coastal tide rack for flies or tiny crustaceans. Its quick ducks of head and body are robin-like, and its tail is often flicked. The male has a rattling song and a tick call. Now, let's listen to its call. Beautiful, isn't it? I am grateful for your visit. We will meet again pretty soon. Bye for now, take care of your family. Let's protect our wildlife.